All right. Rescuing the Academy.
And there's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission. Let's hear it.
SSB Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I can
probably
open.
That'll have to do.
All right, we'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh, boy,
he's a very diverting
I?
Person.
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Hello?
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech
That's
for the
good
Alliance.
To hear.
Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes. We met... God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off-world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, well, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get, and our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on, I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can
Thank
get the door
you.
Open.
I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
Nice of somebody on Overwatch.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Hello, what's this?
Surrender. You will not be hurt. Resist.
Alright, quick reminder. Okay.
Maybe more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Got it. This is like some World War II level propaganda. Like battlefield, like in the middle of a battlefield, blasting stuff out propaganda. The Statue of Liberty is kaput! Shooting at me. Not going this way. Done. Medoc, that. That is SMG. Oh. A sniper rifle.
Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
I would like to use a medkit on her, but I got them to spare, and apparently no. Jack?
Eat this! Jack? Shepard?
Really? Oh yeah, as of this recording, X-Men Let Me Alone is available for, Live Game of Gold.
Everyone get down. This thing's out of your league. Shepard, keep it off.
Alright, so that's heavily armored. I'm good.
The civilians, Shepard. We need to protect them.
I got this. Good against enemies with shields. Alright, so now we're into armor. Alright, let's do incendiary. Grenade. All right, good news. That's you, or the rest of the Cerberus jerks. What, more robots?
She was putting out an SOS.
I had no idea the Queen of the Girl Scouts would show up.
Hey.
All right. Amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five.
Damn it. How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You're not telling me anything I haven't told myself.
Nice seeing you too, by the way.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. I bet that's a big comfort to all the people serving.
Well, I'm trying to kill them back.
As charming as ever.
Good to see you again, Garrus. It still looks like shit.
Okay. Right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you!
Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus crew
time to go.
Back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, ma'am.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. Target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
So our teacher worked with Commander Shepard? That's pretty badass.
Ash.
I can't believe you and our teacher work together. With both of you here, maybe we've got a chance.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
Where's the Cerberus laptop? Was that it over here? They're after Jack.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Hey. Let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys... Anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
What's so valuable about these students?
Well, what's scarier than a pissed off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's like a biotic artillery strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip him to shreds.
Alright.
Isn't that the kind of thing you wanted to destroy on Pragya?
You know damn well it wasn't. Cerberus was torturing kids on Pragya. These guys are older, and they volunteered, and the only ones feeling any pain are the bad guys.
How are the students handling the war?
How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago... The biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
So all this talk about biotic artillery strikes...
It's great in theory. Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
But?
They'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
Stick close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
Yeah, they're definitely there after Jack.
Get out of here.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
All right. Level up. Okay. Let's this one to come. All right. Weight capacity bonus. I like this one because it lets me carry all the guns. So this one, I like having the full selection of guns available. All right.
Level and hit those guys from above.
Gives them some cover too.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right, I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed.
The Statue of Liberty is kaput! The Empire State Building is kaput!
Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
You've already held your own against Cerberus. You've been trained for this by one of the best.
Come on, Rodriguez. They're only asking nicely because you scared them in that last fight. So take your balls out of your purse and kick some ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go!
Let's bust some heads. Another stompy robot. Okay, you are going down. Armor. There we go. Got you out of the way. Ah, crap. Okay. Bit of a tough fight. All right. You have shields, so let's use... Okay. Try this again. So, we have a whole bunch of Cerberus guys, plus we have the robot shooting rockets. Lay smoke and come through this way. To this, actually.
Ready for action?
Hell
Alright, so back to that. There we go, makes it a little easier. Get me behind cover, get behind cover. Okay, fine. Ah, crap. I was like, I was doing really well this time, too.
For action.
There we go. Oh, hey, combat engineer. Okay. More up close and personal. Lame ammo, and... Then head through this way, I suspect. Yep, definitely wanting Jack.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
Medkit's back. Blammo on the gun. We set up some cash. Him. He also clipped through a wall when he died. Alright, I need radar or something, man. Are a nuisance, and you get to be stasis.
Everyone okay up there?
Rodriguez took one in the arm because she didn't want
to... Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being...
All right.
They know what they're doing, though. You need...
Working on it. Not this way. Over this way. Okay. More ammo. All right. or we could...
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. Our file says you've been working on it. Shield technology.
Hi, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to help.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance.
You stole my line.
I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now.
The square root of 906.01 equals...
30.1.
Hello, Commander Shepard.
David, you know...
Oh, crap. Battery's low.
Yes. She rescued me from Cerberus. Sent me here. She made it quiet.
You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
He looks better.
I remember you.
Norman. Nice seeing you again, too.
Sorry.
It was never your fault.
Has Grissom Academy been all right?
Yes. I've been counting.
Anything in particular?
The number of days you lengthened my life. The security office. I hacked the lock. Guns. Lots of guns. Goodbye.
Well, we need lots of guns. I got the Madoc again. There's the Madoc 2. Major capacity drop. Big damage boost. But I've already got upgrades and stuff. I will probably... Oh, there we go. Equipping the sniper rifle still leaves me with a retards penalty, but hey, worth it. Mod upgrade for the sniper rifle, nice. Time to leave. Not a lot of total ammo for this gun.
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Potential quest item. Oh, now I have a power armor. Ho, ho, ho. We'll be right back. Hi. Oh, sorry. But you really, really wish you had the bright idea of, you know. No, why'd I do that? Let me get back in the Atlas. I made a mistake. I want to get back in. Back the autosave, see if I can get my power armor back. There we go. There we go. I can't save once I get in, but now I know. Do not press Y. Do not press Y. Got it. How about no? How about leave you keep those biotics alone? Sorry. Come on. There we go, gotcha. Oh, you brought another one. Not even clan tech.
Hurry, Commander. The Normandy has pulled the cruiser out of position. We need to leave now.
Yep, on the way.
And get the students aboard.
Wait, where the hell's Rodriguez?
She needs covering fire. She needs more than that.
All right.
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Forget that. We kicked some ass. Next place we dock, you're all getting inked. My treat. What do you guys want? Ascension Project logo? Glowing fist? Maybe a unicorn for Rodriguez? Screw you, ma'am.
I can't believe we got them out alive. I was going to suggest that they stick to support roles. But perhaps they're ready after all.
Hmm. They held up really well. Okay, I gotta find... Alright, I gotta find out how this plays out. Just a second. Alright. Okay. Let's put them at support.
Now they're definitely ready, but the Alliance needs them in a support role.
What? We trained for artillery strikes.
We don't need another artillery unit. We need stronger barriers for our frontline squads.
This is bullshit!
Hey, if that's where they need us, that's where we go. Besides, I'm sure we'll get some shots in.
Commander, we've got a visual on you now. Preparing to dock. Hey, Jack, now that you're military, you gonna wear a uniform, or are you just getting the officer's bars tattooed on?
Screw you,
What the hell was that?
Jack promised to watch your language in order to maintain the necessary professionalism we need from our teachers.
All right.
What, does she have a swear jar or something? Because I bet if we empty that thing, we can afford another cruiser.
Cover your ears, kids. Hey, Joker.
That was good. That was good. And with that, I am calling this an episode. I have dinner to prepare. And next time, we're going to get some artifacts and see about progressing the plot a little bit. See you then.